So right now we're at the Woolly Worm Festival in Banner Elk, North Carolina, where they race woolly worms and check to see what the weather is going to be for the next few weeks. We need to get a woolly worm and race it. That would be fun.
Oh yes, we do. What's the worm's name?
Tile of Waste.
The Tile of Waste, of course. Has to be, has to be. Race day. We need to buy a worm. I love how we just assume they'd give us a worm for free. Oh, hell yeah, dude. Kind of pick out Tahoe voice.
This guy going through the undergrowth here. He was quick. Yeah, yes. So excited. Oh, is that. Oh, golly.
I've been training these wing worms for over 6 years now. One of my best batches ever, these ones. They're just gonna win a race.
Oh, no, he's off.
Okay, I'm here with Maddie Jackman, a competitor at the 2017 Woolly Worm Festival in Banner Elk, North Carolina. Maddie, could you tell us a little bit about the competitor you have here today?
Yeah, so I'm racing with Tahoe Voice. He's one of my finest worms I've ever produced.
What would be your prediction for how this is going to go today?
We've had a pretty good draw. Competition isn't looking too strong. So we're pretty confident, actually. I'm going to predict first. But, you know, I'm thinking top two for sure.
Take them off the string, bud. Take them off.
Just about that time. On the steps. The race way.
It's almost last call for race registration.
8:39. Come on up.
Travel all the way from England for this race.
4-2. How we doing down there?
Good.
Ready on the right, ready on the left. Racers, ready, set, go!
Come on, come on, come on. Go, 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 go.
So we're pretty confident, actually. I'm gonna predict first, but you know, I'm thinking top two for sure. Yeah, we're looking good. The climbing rate of these guys has been increasing day by day. We're on a mission here to win the Wiggly Worm Championship. One of my best batches ever, these ones. They're just gonna win a race. I don't want to blame myself here. I'm going to blame Tahoe Voice.
Yeah, you have to.
Like, he choked. We had a race plan. There was meant to be a fast start, and he just turned around.
There's one thing for sure, and that's he's not starting next time. We're getting Thaddeus out there.
Thaddeus is now a 7th.